We start to put the songs together for this show. I thought of all the different secrets that were buried within them. There were a few that come from a turbulent time. This one I'm going to play for you now is actually kind of a picture of a town where my father came from. I spent a lot of time there as a child. It was actually the kind of childhood place that I really dream of. I think that was because it was very close to a chocolate factory. And I'd be waiting there to go to Lewis's in Liverpool to buy toy soldiers, or when I was a little bit older to go see Liverpool Football Club. And this train with magnificent livery, exactly like Longville chocolate, would come roaring by on its way from the factory, from the chocolate town down the road. I thought, there go my dreams. The rest of the town wasn't quite as pretty as that. And I'm going to tell you some of the story of it. And I also said to Sarah, when I asked her to play on this one, the recording does have a mandolin on it, or at least it's something that resembles a mandolin. But as it was in my hands when we recorded it, it may not sound like a mandolin to you. In chocolate town, all the trains are big and brown, and silver paper of the wrapper. There's a dapper little man, and he wears a wax mustache. He drifts with nicotine fingers as he drops his cigarette ash. And someone comes and speaks. And then in Dobson's cap, there's a rat in someone's bedroom, and there's shelter in someone's trap, and they'll soon be pulling down the little palaces. And the dolls swing back and forth, and from the past into the present, and the bedside crucifixion goes from love to phosphorescent, and the moving problem families from the south up to the north. Is crying over some soft soap opera in a vase, and you said you didn't do it, but you know you didn't cause. Then you'll soon be pulling down the little palaces. It's like shouting in a matchbox, filled with plastic bought and hope. I can picture of Prince William in the arms of John the Pope. There's a world of good intentions and pity in the dissipated homes of England, but there's the vandalized. So you knock the kids about a bit because they've got your name. And you knock the kids about a bit until they feel the same. And they feel like knocking down the little palaces. Feel the same, and they feel like kicking down the little palaces.